A very warm good morning to all of you children. I hope you all are ready with your book and notebook for today's class. Okay, so without wasting time, take out your book, English first book and your notebook. We were doing the poem The Raven and the Fox. We had done with the poem, I have explained you the poem, we had done the hard words, we had done the word meanings and the question number 1 and 2 of your book exercise. Now today we will be doing the question number 3 of your book. The question number 3 is answer the following questions. Okay, so take out your notebook. After the word meaning, after compare, you have completed the word meaning, leave one line and start writing what I am writing. After leaving one line, you write question number 3. Okay, question number 3. What is the question number 3? Do you
should have
fox should have asked the raven. The fox should have asked the raven. Should have asked the raven. Asked the raven to share food.
They're not the fox, they're not the
because now you are writing the reason, because he took wrong, because he took wrong place, he took wrong place to get the morsel. Why do you don't like Reynard the fox? You don't like Reynard the fox because the fox had took wrong ways to get the morsel, to get that piece of food. What did he do? He did all the wrong ways, all the wrong measures he took to, by deceiving the crow, he took that morsel. Okay? All the wrong false statements he did. क्रो की तारीफ इतनी तारीफ कर दी, झूठी प्रशंसा कर दी, और झूठी प्रशंसा करके उसने उसको धोखा देके उसने क्या किया, वो मॉर्सल को अपना कर दिया, है ना? So that's why you don't like Reynard. You don't like the fox Reynard because he took wrong ways to get the morsel. उसने सारे गलत प्रैक्टिस किए, गलत चीजें किए, उस मॉर्सल को हासिल कर दे लिए. Okay? So after writing this question, have you written it? Okay, now come to question number 5, the last question. Okay, lay one line and write question number 5. This I will be sending you children through a PDF also. If you have missed out anything, you will get the PDF also of the same thing. You can match it out with your notebook. Yeah, I have written any word is misspelled or not, you can see the PDF and also you can check your notebook. Question number 5. What is question number 5? WHAT. What would you have done? आपके पास क्या गुण है, ये सब आपको पहले से ही पता है, तो आप क्यों किसी की झूठी नहीं गाते हो, फिर भी सामने वाला कोई भी आपका फ्रेंड है, कोई भी आपको कहेगा नहीं आप तो अच्छा गाते हो, तो आप एक्सेप्ट करोगे नहीं करोगे? यू नो कि यू आर नॉट वेल वर्स्ड इन दैट पर्टिकुलर थिंग, आपके पास वो एबिलिटी है ही नहीं, आपके पास वो क्वालिटी है ही नहीं, आपके पास वो गुण है ही नहीं, तो व्हाई विल यू लिसन टू अदर्स, व्हाई विल यू लिसन टू अदर्स स्टेटमेंट? आप नहीं सुनोगे बिकॉज यू आर यू नो वेरी वेल योर सेल्फ, आप अपने बारे में अच्छे से जानते हो कि यू डोंट हैव दोज पर्टिकुलर क्वालिटीज और दोज पर्टिकुलर गुड थिंग्स इन यू, सो हाउ कैन यू एक्सेप्ट समबडी एल्सेस वर्ड्स? सो दैट इज ओनली आई हैव रिटन ओवर हियर कि आई वर द रादर आई वुड नो माय एबिलिटीज वेरी वेल एंड नॉट एक्सेप्ट फॉल्स थिंग्स. ओके, सो विद दिस वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द बुक एक्सरसाइजेस एंड द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स. ओके, द रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ दिस I think something else is also left in this lesson. Yeah, one more thing is left out, personification, that we will be doing in our next class. Okay, so till now whatever I have taught you, the poem, the book exercises, the hard words, the word meanings, now the question answers. So children, don't waste your time. Sit at home and try to learn out these things, है ना? आप बच्चे उसको घर पे याद करो, टाइम को मत जाने दो हाथ से, आप बच्चे डेली के डेली अपना एक टाइम टेबल बनाओ और थोड़ा थोड़ा पोर्शन, ये नहीं कि यू हैव टू डू द होल थिंग इन वन सिटिंग ओनली, लिटिल बाय लिटिल. इफ यू आर डूइंग टुडे द हार्ड वर्ड्स ऑफ दिस पोएम, देन नेक्स्ट डे यू डू द वर्ड मीनिंग्स एंड देन द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स, देन व्हाट हैपेंस इन ऑल द थिंग्स यू विल रिमेंबर, आपको सब याद हो जाएगा. And when we take the new chapter also, the older part of the older lessons also, you will be very well. Okay? So don't waste your time. Now you are not coming to school also. Only playing. Don't do all these things. Ki pure time khelna nahi hai. You have to study. Okay, beta? So till we meet next time, it's bye from your ma'am. Take care and be happy.